Okay, I'm just gonna see if Jack's interested. He probably will be. As much as he is, I'm trying to get rid of that glare, but it's virtually impossible, guy. Yeah, just see if he's interested in a feed. You know, he's well into his shed, so I'm only going to give him the one extra large today, which will get him through until he actually sheds, and then I'll look at giving him another feed. So, I'll just get this door open and pick this rat up. It's a good size rat actually for Jack, but it doesn't seem to be satisfying him over this summer. You know, they certainly want to pig out at this time of the year. I'll let him get a smell going. He may not today, because like I said, you know, his eyes have been blue and they've cleared, and you know, he's probably still 4 odd days away from actually you know, shedding. So but I don't think he is, and that's okay. So, you know, normally by now Jack would be well and truly coming out to take a good look at that rat, but he's not at all. So, you know, it's it. Oh, here he comes. Well, see, he's very, do you want it, or you just doing the, his eyes are still a little. There you go, bud. You gonna take it or not? Yep, right on the head, which is a really good spot for Jack to take it actually. So, well, yep. His appetite is there. I'll clear this away from him. It's a thing with rectory bark, but anyway, he'll be fine. He will munch that and crunch that down today. So it took him a little while to, I guess, make up his mind. Will I, won't I, will I? As you can see, you know, he's quite pink. Under his belly. So look how far, you know, that bottom jaw spreads, and you can see there they can just spread it. It's amazing. So now we're on to Tricky Icky Lily. So she's got 5 mice today that I'm offering her, so it'll be interesting to see. I'm sure she'll take all 5, you know, but then with Lily, who knows? But she's got 5 there, so I'll leave Jack to get on with that rat, and I'll do Lily. You know, I have to leave Lily's mice sitting in, I'm going to turn this air off actually, but you know, I had to leave, oh, Lily's mice sitting in that hot water, because I've mentioned in my videos that if they're not, Lily just is adamantly, I am not eating a rat that it, or a mouse that is even slightly cool. So before the one that I've already got out decides to cool, I'll try and get this door open and get it going before Miss Lily decides to come on out. Wow, okay, but that's a dicky position, but anyway, I'm sure she'll spin that around. I wasn't expecting her to actually take it quite so quickly, having been the fussy that she's actually been. I thought I was going to have to do some wriggling and jiggling on that, but obviously not. She is more than happy to take it any which way I'm going to give it to her. Makes a nice change, Lily. So she's in a good position to eat that and move it around and get it in its right position. Oh, and I'm lifting this camera up because I'm trying to see. But don't try and swallow it side on though, sweetheart. Spin it around. I don't think it would really matter that much if she went butt first or head first. They're that little. So obviously it was warm enough for her liking today. Whoa, and again, lifting this camera up. Holy bejeepers gay. So, yeah, she's just going to maneuver it. Switch it up. Find the right spot. She'll start eating. Just let you see how they actually move that prey around in their mouth and actually get it into the right position. And I actually hadn't got in there and straightened up her paper, so when she's finished and got a full belly, I'll fix up that paper for her. Actually, I will change it completely after she's been down there eating off of it. So, which way is she gonna make it? To the back or to the front? Looks like she's going up to the head. She's never really been a butt eater, Lily. So it'll be a first if she does decide to go butt first. Or she switches it up, but it looks like she's maneuvering to go to the head. So clever, isn't it, how they move their jaws back and forwards, side to side. It's not, they kind of, the top jaw goes left and the bottom goes right and vice versa until they get their prey exactly in the right position. So, but how good was that seeing Lily with a great feeding response, even though she didn't coil. Well, I guess she doesn't really have to. They're small enough that just grabbing them in a mouth is enough to kind of get the darn thing to die. So, you know, if it was a big rat, it would be a completely different story. She would have to wrap and coil. So maybe we'll be able to see her just moving that jaw from side to side. Nerds, even so, when they've been doing it forever, that's a big job to do all of this without a knife and fork and so forth. So clever. So guys, you know, I guess I'll put in the description if you don't want to see rats, dead mice, rats being eaten by snakes, you know, to not watch these videos. But it is nature, and it's a part of nature, and it's a part of what snakes do. They have to survive, and I wish I could get Layla to do these actually, and I've just tried her, and I even went to catching a gecko and rubbing the pinky mice mouse all over the gecko, and she still is most certainly not interested, so I may be visiting a vet right now. You know, she's okay, but yeah. Oh, Lily is getting there, but I think you get the idea of how well they... You know, I'll try and get the head for her next time and not, you know, now that I know that she's going to wham it like she is. I'll hold it a little bit better. I'm sorry, Lil. I had no idea, Missy. Generally, I've got to do the dance with you. I might actually give her a hand to, no, she'll get there. She's getting there. Sometimes I just sort of, sometimes. I don't generally. But if I hold that and turn that and it just sort of lifts it a bit better for her. I know, it's pretty hard, actually. Where, blood? Okay, she's getting there. So I'm going to shut the door. I've got the main air going, but it doesn't really blow completely into here. Jack, well, where's he at? He's just making his way. And how you saw Jack come out and strike, it's what he was doing when I would go in there. And that was exactly what he was doing. And I mean, my hand would be virtually over here, you know, in this area, which is a long way from over here. So he wasn't even getting close to me, but that is exactly what he was doing, coming out of that hide pretty much with his mouth open to grab. So, you know, he was hopeful of a rat, but when he did it, you know, he did it again and he did it again. Well, you know, it was time to go, hang on, Buster, you know, I'm opening the door, but it doesn't always mean that there's going to be a rat sitting there waiting for you either. So, but he settled down and I could open the door and he would just lay there looking at me. So, yeah. We'll leave him continue. I think Lily will have pretty much arm got hurt. Going? Well, I can't see, but I'm sure she has because I can't see much of a mouse. Yeah, all I can see is a tail hanging. I don't think I'll be able to show much more and just see the tail. She's just getting it down. So guys, that's all, folks. You know how the rest goes. You know, Jack's a slowpoke, though he's doing quite well today. Looks like Lily is going to really go for these mice, so that's okay. I didn't have to bring a chick out. Well, actually, I didn't get one out. And Jesse is not due for a feed until Wednesday. So, I'll say bye and, well, that's Lily's final one. And she took everyone with gusto. So, that is, that's terrific to see her getting that good feeding response back at least. So, yeah, that's fantastic. And, you know, while you get rid of one stress from one snake, there's always another one doing something to get you going again. So, but Jack has pretty much got his done as well, so he hasn't dawdled today either. So yeah, even though I ended it, I just thought I'd throw this in at the end, just to sort of let you know that each and every mouse that she took, she grabbed. So that's fantastic. So I've got three down. Jack's not in the mood for coming out, Jessie's not in the mood for coming out, and Lily is not going to be in the mood for coming out for a couple of days. So it's going to be pretty quiet on my home front, except of course me trying to get Layla to eat, but you know, I don't do that every day either. So I'll say you know, ciao again. So bye guys.